Yeah. Hey, how you doing? I'm doing fine. I'm on my 10 toes, nigga. I'm on the grind.
Aww.
Yo. Back to our channel. You already know it's your boy, Shrimp.
It's your girl, Zai.
And today we're back with
another reaction video.
Who we got today?
We got Lil Nas X. Uh-huh. Presents the Montero app.
Okay.
Well, presents Montero.
Hey, man, you too, man. I don't preach how y'all blocked us on our last video with Lil Nas, man.
Hey,
what's the name of that song? That jail video. We had the jail. They blocked that, you know what I'm saying? Took it off. It is what it is. We back with another one, though, you know what I'm saying?
Hey. We fuck with Lil Nas.
Yeah.
Some parts just went under. We didn't understand most of the parts.
Yeah.
There was a lot of understanding. We had, some people, they go throw shade.
Yeah.
Y'all came for a man.
Y'all came for me.
You know, but it is what it is. He's learning, right,
babe? Listen, I ain't a baby. I'm Shrimp, you know what I'm saying? Hey, enough talk.
Don't bring that shit in our comments.
Please don't. New video. Let's tune in.
Breaking news. Power Bottom rapper Lil Nas X and his Caucasian friend led a prison escape this morning. This comes just months after the talentless homosexual was sentenced to 5 years in prison.
Homosexual?
Even with the acting again. It's like different chapters in this bit. He's smart, dog.
Yeah.
Smart.
The prison. First it was the prison. End when it was breaking out, remember?
No, first it was the, he was in court.
Oh, yeah.
Then the prison. Mm-hmm. And now this.
Remember they was breaking out at the end?
Yeah.
Okay then. Damn, he's smart.
Investigators say anybody that comes in contact with the Power Bottom should contact authorities immediately.
Hell no. I guess we're going country?
He's a country singer. He said he going back to that anyway.
Yeah, he did say that. So it did make sense of him saying that and then just dropped.
Yeah, he said, I'm done with that gay shit. I'm going back to my...
That's what he said. She didn't say that, so he said now.
Yeah.
All right.
One, two, three, four. Need a boy who can cuddle with me all night. Give me one, love me long, give me sunlight. Tell me lies, we can argue, we can fight. Yeah, we did it before, but we'll do it tonight.
We can argue, we can fight. We did it before. You gonna do it tonight too.
Tell me lies, we can argue.
We'll go through that shit again.
All night. Give me one, love me long, give me sunlight. Tell me lies, we can argue, we can fight. Yeah, we did it before, but we'll do it tonight.
Hold on. I got something to say about that too. This generation ain't like, they're not strong enough. They're not built for that shit.
What?
You know how back then, like for your mom example, mm-hmm. she would tell you back then how like, well, it's not even your, it's like, I'm not even gonna say your mom. Back then.
How women stayed in relationships?
Yeah, when it was like bad as hell, like been cheated on and all, they stuck through all that shit.
And because who the fuck would've stick through that shit now? What the fuck? Good for them, shit. Nobody can stick through that shit now.
That's why when like, when
you
move
on. But she ass, go home. One time,
hit a quarter. No, bad day, but all you want, man. You
as long as you bring your money home, you good.
Drop a little on
I'm gonna fuck that shit, but you got one time, boy. One hit a quarter, you out of there.
Yeah.
We can argue, we can fight, yeah, we did it before, but we'll do it tonight. Yeah, that Afro black boy with the gold teeth, your dark skin looking at me like you know me. I wonder if you got the G or the B. Let me find out and see you coming over to me.
Back of his shirt.
What?
The it's the same art as the thing right there.
Yeah, but I don't know why his ass ain't changed so as you broke out of jail.
He didn't get to the he probably got the clothes to change.
So I love, that's what I fucking want.
Damn.
Okay.
Hold on. September 17th.
Okay, y'all hear him in the song, he just was trying to love him. Y'all boys, y'all better hop on that. That boy, shoot y'all shot, man, stop playing.
Hey, y'all know what to tell you, you know what I'm saying? But hey, man, at the end of the day, we love Lil Nas.
Yeah, should we rate this?
Huh?
Should we rate this or something?
That shit is 5 out of 5, that shit good. It's still good, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we love the man. We don't hate him. Y'all may seem like we
the worst human being.
Like I'm a homophobe and this and that the third. Like, nah, it ain't none of that, you know what I'm saying?
I know you love your twin, it's okay.
Oh my god, dog. But hey, you already know though, man.
Like,
subscribe,
comment,
share,
hit notification bell.
Cause you know what, baby.
Baby.
That's on
game.